just for the fun of it. Ethers, don't really need them, but actually, I might actually buy some ethers here. Just for, you know, we might need them eventually. Because we don't really need gold anymore, because we are ballin'. I don't like that word. Actually, I like that word, but I don't like that word at all. I don't know. Let's go talk to Melchior. Let's give him a little chat. The black omen which floats in the sky, made by neither mystics or new humans. What does it portend? Thing is, if he killed Ozzy, and this land attached, like, he was living, like, Melchior was living here before, when Ozzy's, like, reign was, you know, here, but I don't know. Now, why is he still living there? Like, why is he living there at all, anyway? Oh yeah, we got this, right? Okay, so I guess, actually, we're at 23 minutes, so I'm gonna have to record another episode right now. Alright, I guess we'll go to, to 2300 AD, where, technology seems to be having its course with, destruction of life and humans. Just check the map where this place is. I guess the top right. Nope, it's the bottom right. Okay. Next after this, we're gonna do Sunstone, but we're gonna do this first. And you're gonna wanna bring Robo. I suggest you probably bring Chrono, but who have we not brought in a while? Actually, the three we're using right now, we haven't used in a while. Let's bring Luca. He's a pimp. Pimp daddy. Let's do it like that. That sounds good. Robo with them. I mean, Robo's the pimp, right? Alright, we're gonna take a minute and switch out all our gear. Okay, we're back. And yes, we are going into Genodome. Oh my god. Dushan, you're asking me what select key is? And in change input or key input or key configuration or something like that. Okay. We're back. Oops. Alright. Robo's gonna do his thing. Who enters here unbidden? Oh, welcome ho R-66Y, or should I say, Prometheus, you dare to defile this place with humans? I haven't seen them in ages, let me welcome them, come closer. Oh shit, we're trapped! It's a trap! I should put up a little picture of that later. Let's just see what you can do. And this is another event. Pretty simple. Pretty simple, but we're gonna go through it because it's pretty ownage. Area bomb, just for fun. You guys haven't seen area bomb yet, but I think you can assume what it's gonna look like. Pretty cool, huh? Yep. Oh, it didn't even kill them? Oh my god. Thought it'd kill them. Man, Luke is gonna be so weak. Actually, that wasn't that bad. 184. Double V bomb? What? Double V bomb? Is that a mistake? Double V bomb! Robo's max bomb attack. Luca's not even mentioned that. Use some ice too. Hit these robots with their ice. Whoa. Whoa! Okay, that's pretty epic, damage-wise. Alright, we can pretty much go area bomb crazy if you wanted to. Oh, that takes a lot of mana, though. Let's try a laser spin. Try another A2 or antipod 2. Oh, crap, it's like a... And then here we'll try a mega bomb. Actually, I'll show you mega bomb later, but use fire too for now. D- dun, 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 dun. And we got some more to go. It's pretty much just a, I don't know, like a 6-fight event or something. 5-fight event. But once we're done this, probably gonna be the end of the video for now. Double V-bomb, let's do it. Oh shit, gonna have to heal Luke after this. Oh crap. Heal ally. Full. That's pretty epic. Full. All the other ones said like thumb, cum, little, brittle. Brittle. Brittle old ladies. Sitting in a tree. No, let's not go there. We're not gonna be a jive turkey today. What are you? You're such a jive turkey. What? Did you just call me a jive turkey? You better watch out who you call a jive turkey, man. That's not even close to how that line goes, but I think that's from the movie, it's with the guy. Wow! Somehow I had his name on my lips and then I fucked up. You know, from the guy who's in Anchorman. Will Ferrell, yeah. What's the movie called though? It's something about basketball. Like Star Tropics. I know that's the team called name, but that's not the movie name, so. Alright, this is kind of annoying. Let's go for another laser spin. Let's go for an ice too. Go for fire too. They're gonna be dead by the laser spin or the ice too though. Maybe the laser spin. Come on, laser spin! Yeah! Victory! Oh crap. No way. No way I could have just used a napalm. I figure water would be really strong against these guys because they're machines, right? You pour water over a computer, it's gonna fuck up. But instead, it's the opposite. Or not the opposite, but it just doesn't fuck up that much. Oops, I accidentally pressed the skip button there. Okay, I think we got time for... We're at almost 30 minutes, so we can, you know, just, you know, venture around. Oh, I remember this. You get in here and then... Oh, wait. Basically, there's like these switches here where you like, charge up electricity. Oh, crap. 300 years ago, the Lavos disaster greatly changed the planet. At this rate, humans will die from pure despair. And we will get that item. One full tonic. Not that good. But can't complain. Yeah, basically, you'll step into the machine, you'll get charged. And then you can run really fast and step to another machine, and it'll unlock the door. And we'll go check out this room right here. I bet there's going to be a mob when we pick up this one. Nope. Whoa, was that 50,000 gold? Holy. Pwn itch. Yeah, this place has a few, you know, things that go with it. I'll show you this fight. This is probably the last part of this video episode. Laser guards. Pretty simple. Just attack them. But they'll end up attacking themselves too on accident. And exploding. What the? What the hell just happened there? Okay, I seem to not be too familiar with what these guys do. But I seem to just be using Fire 2 Ice 2. Even though I could use Robo Tackle and kill them one by one, which is technically maybe better. But I don't know. I like AoE. I like my favorite spell is actually Ice 2, like the way it looks. Because it's like throwing down these huge, giant, like, ice... I want to call them icebergs, but they're not. They're not icebergs. They're ice... They're just, like, big ice chunks. And these are, like... This is, like, a switch thing. Switch combination. I think it's, Nope. I think it's that. Nope. I think it's that. Nope. I think it's that. Yep. And then you can charge this one up and get the little statue. Can do that really quick. We got 1 minute. I think we can do it in 1 minute. Yeah, hell yeah. And then we got that. This is an elevator? Nope. And basically we're supposed to put that little baby doll somewhere. I think in front of that. And, yeah, well, let's do that right now. Okay, we have 40 seconds. Oh, crap. Crap, I don't know how to do this. I got 30 seconds to do this. Let's get down. Oh, crap. Anyway, I'll figure out how to do it some later. And, we got 20 seconds, so I guess I'll start my opening outing scene with, yeah, thanks for watching, Let's Play Chrono Trigger with Turtle. And next time we will be clearing out this place and then probably starting the mission for Sunstone. So, yeah, see you next time on